channel. This is like the second day of like these lovely people being here.
These people.
Sorry.
These people.
My homies. Yeah, today we're gonna do really fun things, but this is just like a video about skincare, plastic surgery, and all the tea about, like, you know, the beauty industry and everything.
Okay, so we're gonna pick out some face masks and some products just to try. These are kind of expensive, cool ampoules that you can buy. This one is anti-wrinkle.
Need that.
Which I need that when I smile. This is radiance to make you a little bit brighter. It's not really skin whitening, it's more like skin evening.
Need that
and
too.
This is hydration. So need we'll be going too. Out into this stuff. So you're not actually supposed to use this.
Can you see that?
According to all of our dermatologists.
You
can get them for like anywhere from like $1 to about $6. These are the healthy kind of foods that are really popular. This whole thing is 4 calories only. Almost all my friends have started eating this now. Clinic.
Sorry.
No, these are people so loud. Excuse me. Sorry. Wait, what's happening here?
We're all just gonna pick random masks, starting from like the low end, the more fun kind of masks, to the middle range masks, and then to the really high end masks. Mm-hmm. These are the ones that we give our plastic surgery patients and skin patients. And then this, I've seen on TV and on Instagram a lot. It's supposed to give you a V-line.
Awesome. Okay guys, so we're gonna try this stuff here. All of this, and this is gonna be my breakfast. So I'm excited for that. Oh yeah, I haven't eaten yet. So if I eat this, we can see if I'm gonna get hungry after.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, perfect. I didn't eat anything yet. Okay, awesome.
Hold on.
Huh?
Can I have the camera? Okay. I need to film you.
Why?
You look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Look at her outfit. No, I love it. No.
Okay guys, now we're gonna film on this one. So the quality is gonna be much better.
Haeppy looks like a Hong Kong actor. Is it recording?
It is. You okay. See that red dot blinking?
That's I'm blind. Okay guys, so at this point, we're gonna try all of this. Guys, introduce yourself again.
Tony.
I think you need to speak louder than that. Go ahead, try again.
I'm Tony.
No, try to speak your normal way.
Is it recording now?
Yeah.
Again, so here we go.
So I'm Tony from Seoul Guide Medical, and I brought a whole bunch of beauty products for us to try out. Let's see how it goes.
All right, perfect. I'm Eunice. I'm EuniUnnie. I usually mostly talk about skincare and Korean beauty and Korea. So yes, I'm irrelevant and.
I'm also irrelevant. My name is Haeppy, H-A-E-P-P-Y.
And he's just sexy. He's Haeppy the sexy.
Well,
sexy,
none of us have actually done makeup.
Oh yeah! Oh, we're for all sure. Ugly right now, guys, so don't judge us.
We're all natural.
I have
natural.
Lipstick though. Okay, I took a bit of her lipstick. So now we're gonna start by taking our breakfast. Yes! So this is the very first product, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, so Tony, what is this?
So I'm gonna go for the 4-calorie jelly. It's supposed to be a jelly that doesn't really have bad stuff in it or calories, so it's supposed to be kind of healthy for you. And it's become super popular in Korea. Whoa. 4 calories for me.
And Seoryeon is on it. AOA.
So, she's so pretty.
I know. Her, she's so hot.
I got tricked into buying these ones because of her.
Are you cereal?
Yeah.
You know what? This one says 4 ladies specifically.
4 ladies?
Yes.
Oh, because like hibiscus.
Not four.
Oh, I'm like, wait.
I knew that's what she was asking.
I'm so confused right now.
Do you want the one that says 4 ladies?
Okay. I'll do 49 calories.
Sagwa, can you? I don't like calamansi.
Sagwa is apple, right?
You want 5 calories.
And you guys, sorry, we're gonna be like obnoxious, so we're gonna be talking over each other, okay? Please excuse us.
Exactly, we don't have manners. Sorry.
Cheers!
Jang!
Jang!
Sagwa is apple, by the way.
Yeah, I just said that, but
okay. Oh, you did? Sorry.
And boksunga, which is... Boksunga가 뭐야?
Peach!
Peach, okay. Ding dong ding. Great job.
This smells really good. This actually smells a lot better than I thought.
Mine smells bomb because it smells like peaches. Okay. Mine's water.
Oh, this is very watery. It's not sweet jelly.
Mm. Yeah, it's water.
Should I mix it?
Hey, can you?
Oh, yours is jelly.
I swear it's water.
It's just water.
It tastes really artificial, but good.
I don't know.
It's this okay. This is disgusting.
5-calorie tastes less sweeter than the 4-calorie one. That one tastes really sweet, no?
Oh, it's good for losing
that's
weight.
That's really good. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, in terms of viscous tea.
And for your bladder too. Mm. A taxi driver told
this me. Tastes like apple juice though.
You wanna suck it?
Yes.
What? So like when I go on diets, what I do is I freeze like some of these. Mm. Then it just makes things easier. Yeah. And then when you're hungry, you just eat it's it during so the summertime. So.
When I'm on a diet, I just don't eat.
You're gonna be just eating these? We are-
What?
What?
You're gonna eat only this one the whole day?
The whole day.
Let's see. Let's see if
that's how you lose weight, I guess.
You know, I don't know if it's because it's not delicious, but I feel kind of full.
Already?
Yeah, I haven't finished it, but I feel like
I have a lot of vitamins or something inside of me.
Already?
Yeah, placebo. My hunger is like...
These cost anywhere between $1 to $2 per pack. Mm. Yeah. So if they get to $2, it does get quite expensive. That's however, quite expensive. If you think of it as only a diet thing, mm-hmm. so you're replacing your entire meal with
then
it,
it's really cheap.
Then it's not bad. Then but it's like $6 a day.
You know what? I do not recommend anyone to replace it with their meal. Maybe when you're craving for a donut or something. And
Oh my gosh, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Like, oh, I want to have a donut. Okay, I'm going to have my beautiful sago juice.
Oh, that was not good. That was not good.
Now that we all had our meal, next thing, we're gonna try the face mask. Ooh. So, we have expensive ones and really cheap ones. How can we choose though? Because I think everyone wants to have an expensive one, right?
I'll have the cheap one.
Or we'll go with
Shrek, Puss in Boots, or Kung Fu Panda.
Take a panda, stick to your roots.
Well, that is racist!
That is a bit racist, just saying.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh, I don't want to get canceled.
I try these a lot. Since my company uses them.
Oh, that's why you should have shared that one.
Yeah, so you guys want to try, one of you want to try this one. It's for the face and the neck. So it's like really heavy. Like there's only five in here, but it's heavy.
I want to try this and this. Is that okay? Like putting the ample on and then putting it on top? Yeah. Or would the rubber be better with that?
Actually, that one would be better. Normally what we do is we put that and we actually put some amples on top and then put like a rejuvenation laser light on it.
Okay.
We don't have a rejuvenation
laser. You didn't bring
light.
You rejuvenator
light. Since disappointed.
I'm the oldest. I'm 34. So I would.
Show off.
I need the show off.
Look at her. She looks younger than me.
Showing off my age. And so I think I need some rejuvenation. I need some wrinkle care, girl.
What do you think, pink or yellow?
Aw, I think you should stick to the yellow, no?
Yeah, just go straight with the yellow.
That's racist.
No, hold on. Time out. Beep, time out.
That's racist.
Oh, V light?
I'm doing this one.
You can also use a mask and then put it on top.
On
because
top
that's
for
not
the
for mask.
Elasticity.
Okay,
perfect. Nice.
I want the pink one then.
Okay, perfect. All right. We don't have a mirror, but.
How do you actually do this?
It's a mask, Tony. Don't pretend.
You put that all over like a ample, but it's like a serum type of thing.
Like this?
Oh, there we go. It has a really interesting consistency.
It smells so good.
It smells really nice.
What does it smell like? Use your words.
It smells like clean.
Use adjectives.
They can't smell it, so you have to explain it.
Yes.
It
smells clean.
It smells healthy.
Those are not smells.
Oh, sorry.
Smells healthy, right?
You're right. That's all you can. That's how you explain it. It smells clean.
Oh, it does smell clean.
Oh, that's so cute, Haeppy!
I have a funny joke.
Okay.
You should have chosen a penguin mask so you can be Haeppy Feet.
Oh.
Get it?
Yes.
Haeppy Feet? Haeppy Feet? Penguin.
I just can't smile right now because I have to peel this off.
You're never smiling anyway, so like...
It's true.
Whoa! How long does it take for you guys to put on your skincare? Because I take a long time.
In a day? How many?
Like daytime, you know, if I have to go to work, maybe I'll do it a little bit faster, but I'll just really take my time.
Like 15 minutes?
15, right?
My skincare is putting water on my face.
Cool. You don't use cleanser or toner or anything?
Nothing.
Oh my god.
Do we count shaving and stuff, right?
Can you open?
It's really difficult. I think if I was a guy and I had to shave, it just always irritates my skin. So learning the right way will be really nice.
Slowly. That's the best advice.
The slower the better. That's what they say.
You know, we're making our second round of mask packs that our company, Seoul Guide Medical, actually makes. And I love to spread this stuff on my body. So we literally added a whole bunch of extra serum inside of the packs.
Nice.
So you can spread it out all over your body.
Nice. Sometimes I love like saving it. Like I seal it really tight until the next day.
I want to try this too.
You can put it on. Yeah, put that on, then put it on top.
Wait, but that's pretty rubbery. So should I put it under the rubber?
Yeah, under. Oh. Definitely under. This is under.
Where did my...
Okay. So my hands are...
You did it upside down.
How do you use this?
It's the wrong side. He's so stupid. He has one job. Shoe is the other way around.
What do you mean it's a flat, like,
oh. It was fine, it's fine.
Okay.
Okay, how do you do this?
I'd like to say that Haeppy's a genius when it comes to camera work and setup.
Yes.
His work is amazing.
I'm the opposite.
Ah, got you. Like that.
A little disappointed in the quality of the actual rubber because, like, you see it's, like, ripped already?
Ooh!
And I didn't touch it or anything, but it's already ripped, so...
So...
Oh. Hmm. Wow, so this one's interesting. It seems like it's not coming out, but just a very tiny amount comes out. So you might think that it's not coming out, but it's coming out.
Can you do just here to here half of my face?
No.
I want to... Fine.
She started picking up my habits.
No.
She's learning from you.
Wait, are you seriously not sharing with me?
No, I'll give you some.
No.
But it just takes forever to take it out, that's why.
Let me steal some from you.
Okay, so the way this works is...
I don't know how this works.
This is where your mouth goes.
Yeah. And your ears.
And then you trap...
Oh my god, guys, this is so tight.
Yes.
This is for babies.
So this, you go like this too.
Oh, I think I'm giving birth.
And that way, the way it is, it like pulls your skin up.
Oh my gosh, I feel so contracted, guys. Are you okay? I don't know. It's not a nice feeling. I feel awkward.
You're probably hungry too.
No, I just hit my 5-calorie breakfast. 4, actually.
Beauty is pain.
Yes. But it's a good pain.
I just felt your mask. Is yours really dry?
It is now.
This is how thirsty your skin was, dude.
I'm always thirsty. Ayo!
That's the difference with the quality of the masks. Yeah. A mask like that is made of a very, not a great paper material, so it dries out real quick and it's not that great. His is already dry.
Yeah.
Mine is not bad.
You look really good.
Yeah.
You look like you're enjoying this.
I enjoy beauty products.
See, I've changed. Even men can do this.
Instagram. Ew. Instagram video.
Wait, I look like this? I didn't realize I look like this. It's not fair. Again, you look pretty.
No,
I
Okay.
What the hell?
Ready?
But this one, you're only supposed to put it on for 10 minutes. So I'm about done.
Yeah.
Okay. This one says 30 to 40 minutes, but honestly, 30 to 40 minutes of this, I don't think I need because...
Because it's already...
The inside material that we just put on, mm-hmm. It's already kind of gone. It's already
It's
already soaked into my skin.
Wow.
So I think the extra time is just kind of like the cooling effect of this...
The rubber.
Rubber.
You know what that sounds like to me? That sounds like when the doctor's like, here's 3 weeks worth of pills, and then you feel better after 1 week, and you stop eating the pills, and then you get your cold back. Listen to the instructions! Okay, I'm done.
Okay, so I'm just starting, so you guys can go ahead.
Do you want to try my rubber?
Oh my god!
What?
So wrong.
No, we're just joking. Yeah?
Well, my skin feels all nice and crisp.
Hey, Haeppy, do you think your skin needs more hydration, more radiance, or more... anti-wrinkle.
He needs a surgeon. That's what he needs.
The answer is yes. I just need new skin.
You need a fix.
But I haven't shaved, so I don't know exactly
how. I'm gonna try it out in different parts. My hands are clean, by the way.
Is it okay if I take a selfie?
I'm about to sneeze.
Let's see. I need one.
How do you feel, babe?
It feels really good. This is extra. This is how we roll.
Do you feel the difference already?
You don't even have wrinkles, this is so unfair. This is so nice, because you can take care of your neck too.
Yeah, I feel like neck is important.
In Hollywood and stuff, right? You know how all the girls are like, they keep their age and stuff? But all you have to do is check someone's neck, because you can't fix that.
Oh, we do that too. I can tell a person's age by their neck. But unless they've had a neck lift.
Yeah, and fillers too. They're fillers now.
Right, so if the neck can't help you, look at their hands, because there's nothing you can do about hands.
On this side, you can do something now because we have a specialized filler, but not on the inside. The inside, there's nothing. But
that's crazy. Neck, I'm so interested in it. So interesting.
Look at her.
I don't have.
You don't
yet,
have a single wrinkle to fill.
Maybe later in the future.
Yeah, when you're like 100. Do you think I have a V-neck already?
How many minutes is it for?
It looks slim.
Really?
Yeah.
I think for these, it's just
10 to 20 minutes.
Okay, halas, I spent 10 minutes.
It's really popular in Korea these days, the V-line masks.
I don't even know if it actually
works.
It's
me, MJ!
You have like a lot of the material still on.
Really?
Yeah just like rub it into your face.
It hasn't soaked in yet.
Yours hasn't soaked in. So maybe it's different for different people's skins, because mine kind of soaked in and hers didn't soak in at all.
I know why it didn't soak in. I'm so stupid. Why? I put sunscreen on my face.
Oh, we did.
Oh.
Does it actually soak in though?
Mine, look at mine. More or less, mine soaked in.
Mine didn't, because I'm stupid.
One of the steps is always to rub the rest of the material into your face after you take the mask off anyway, so.
Yeah.
Is it rubbed in?
Mm. Yeah.
Okay.
But you shouldn't trust me, because I want you to look bad on camera.
I took off mine really fast, so the ample's still there, but
it's all shiny.
Feels so amazing. Mild.
Yuni's face is super shiny.
Yeah, I know.
You look so good.
I gotta soak it in.
So one of my favorite things to try is, so after you get one of these things, the better ones have a lot of serum still left.
Yeah. And
so
squeeze it out.
Let's squeeze it out. Let's not.
And nothing came out.
That's a lot.
It's a lot.
It's so satisfying to watch.
I know. Whoa! It's not even the water.
Should have done a super close-up ASMR version of it.
Damn. Well, we still have one more.
Yeah.
Every expensive mask pack I have, I'm like, what a waste of the ampoule if you don't use it. So on our boxes that we're making in the back, it actually gives instructions that you should probably do this because the ampoule is pretty nice. So I just spread it out everywhere.
Can I have something for my wrinkles too?
Yeah, so you can try the...
What wrinkles?
Wow, stop trying to be nice. Thank you very much. You have no wrinkles, lady. Hello.
Who has the most...
Me.
Okay.
My nose is screwed up. There's already a pimple here too. My nose is a problem.
Oh, dude.
My nose is a problem.
Spot treatment. I might use some of
it. What does it actually do?
It's
for your pimples.
It's for a pimple.
Does it actually work?
Well, let's try it.
It helps.
Tea tree oil, Centella Asiatica, good stuff.
Okay.
Do you want one too?
Oh, really? No. No, gracias. Okay, wait. Should I try it?
You don't have any blackheads.
She's
so pretty and she's like, I'm so ugly. This is why she needs me here to be like, you're ugly every 10 minutes.
I'm so keep confused her right now. Am I pretty or no?
MJ's beautiful. She doesn't actually need anything, but...
But why not? Yeah.
Why not try them? So, it comes in a set like this where there's like three parts. A softening sheet, a clearing sheet, and a relaxing sheet.
Okay.
It's way more complicated than I realized. I thought it was going to be one of those sticky sheets and you just put it on your nose and you rip it off.
I do have it, but I recently got the treatment from your...
Yeah.
Remember?
You don't need it yet. So. Can I see yours? No, you're still good.
No, I want to do this.
You had treatment just a little while ago too. Still doing fine. You don't have blackheads there.
Do I have to do all of them?
Yeah.
Step one, step the first one.
Softening sheet, let's go.
Oh, whoa. So, 한국어 공부할까? First step is 피지를 부드럽게.
Softly.
Ready, everyone? 피지를 부드럽게.
피지를 부드럽게.
하나, 둘, 셋.
피지를 부드럽게.
Wait, I don't speak Korean.
That's why it's a Korean lesson.
I love MJ. So you have to wait for step one, just to make it a little bit softer, for 5 minutes. And then step two is the painful one.
Ah, yeah, look, he's crying. The pig is actually crying. It doesn't autofocus.
It's not going to be in focus, but whatever.
Waste of time.
But you know what? I think your skin might already be a little bit wet from...
Yeah.
The mask.
Wait. Oh my god, I'm so
wait, is this upside down?
No. 이게 맞아. Okay, perfect. Like that.
Like this?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna need a mirror.
Dry hands. Let dry for 10 minutes until stiff to the touch. Ooh. And slowly and carefully peel off.
Okay. Yeah. So we have to wait 10 minutes for this one to see like drastic results.
We'll be back. Bling, 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 bling.
Ready?
Slowly. From 1 to 10, how much does it feel pain? Haeppy?
It's not bad, actually.
Oh, that's... I can see...
No!
Yeah, look, can you see that?
Ew! Oh! You can see everything! Oh my gosh, holy moly!
Oh, that's nasty.
Oh, never mind. You can really see it if it's like sideways. Okay.
Okay, if it's working, why do people say not to use it?
Well, dermatologists say not to use it because it damages your skin.
Felt like it was dry and cracked, and then this helped it.
Yeah, because you irritate, I think it becomes enlarged more, like, you know, if you continuously use it. So.
Yeah, your pores can actually be damaged by it. Mm-hmm. So when you do come to the skin clinic, there's a whole bunch of steps. When you're doing this, we put an exfoliant on you, then we put a steamer, and that goes on for 15 minutes to open your pores. It's very different from just putting on a sheet for 5 or 10 minutes. And then the machines that we have, they extract, but at the same time, they have ampoules inside of the machine. So it's putting in different serums at the same time it's extracting.
Mm-hmm. She did this? You did this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's much safer and better for your skin in the long run.
It felt nice?
Yeah.
I would imagine that would hurt if something's being injected in you.
I'm really bad with pain, but it's just... You can't really feel it.
It's not an injection.
It's just
an ampoule through.
Well, it's just now an injection, but it's not an injection at all.
We have this issue with injections, but it's not an injection.
Okay.
It's not an injection, but it does get penetrated into your skin. Mm. And now when we do these.
Penetration!
Help me!
And now when we did this, Eunice just did the new one, which is cell therapy. So the ampoule is forced aired into your skin without the need of any injections.
Yeah. Okay, very nice. Up to your dermis and epidermis layer right between. So that's amazing.
It's pretty cool.
Science talk.
It's a big difference. Like yeah. if you're out in the middle of the desert like we are right now, then you know, once in a while, this is not that bad.
Not that bad. Okay. Next time I want to do this one with the suction machine.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Next time you come to Korea.
Can you see what was in your skin after?
You know what? It gets sucked down into a tube and mixed with water, and the water turns from like clear into like...
I want to see that.
We should have filmed that. Yeah.
I want to see that.
I didn't see mine.
I filmed yours. I have it on like B footage.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ew! Imagine you sell it on eBay.
Oh my gosh, would you buy it for me?
Some pervert will.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like,
perverts calling all perverts! Anyways.
Thank you so much, guys, for being on my channel. Thank you so much for being here. Blah, blah, blah. We're gonna go now to the desert and everything.
And don't forget to subscribe and like this lovely video.
Is the end of the video?
For this lovely MJ.
Yeah, it's one video.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Can you not talk over her?
Yeah.
Show yourself out, guys. Come on. Say your channel.
My channel is EuniUnnie and I usually talk about skincare, but I do vlogs in Korea, so come on over and subscribe to my channel.
My name is Haeppy, Haeppy. I have my own channel called Cause I'm Haeppy. Everything is in the description.
Yeah.
But that's my personal one. I also have a bigger one where if you're interested in Korea, you should go to that one. It's called We Fancy.
I'm Tony from Seoul Guide Medical, so Seoul Guide Medical on YouTube and Instagram. And we're the biggest medical tourism service provider in Korea. So if you want plastic surgery, skin care, dental, or any other medical procedure, find us.
We do dental too?
Yeah, we do dental.
I'm shook. I didn't know that.
Tony made this collaboration happen, made it possible, so thank you, Tony.
Yeah, thanks. I like
them.
Thank you. They're cool people.
So we're all friends.
No, we're not.
I mean,
we're...
Who are you not friends with?
All of you. You guys are beneath me.
Oh my god. I'm actually scared for you, honestly, like...
Haeppy was like the first YouTuber that we ever filmed with, so...
Oh. Yeah. He's actually... Wow, he a diva.
He's not like this.
He's not like this. He's super,
he's not
super
cocky,
nice.
No. And he's not conceited and...
Haeppy's a good, nice person.
Deep down. Deep down.
I'm winking.
Please leave a comment if you want anything else from her channel. I'm going to do your ending credits for you.
Thank you.
Like and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, click the bell icon so you can get, or notification icon, so you get all the notifications from when she uploads.
Perfect.
Otherwise, YouTube decides what you see. You don't want that.
And also, maybe next time, you guys can let us know what you want to see us for do, so we can do it again on her channel.
Yeah, I would love to come back to Dubai and...
But bring them though.
Bring them as well.
Oh yeah.
Or next time you come to Korea,
we
go out and eat. You know what? I'm hungry already.
Yeah.
I'm still okay. I'm still fine. I'm still fine. Okay, I'm holding
She's
up.
Fine.
So yeah, make sure to watch the other videos we did together. And I love you guys.
Love you guys.
Bye guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Very nice. Very nice.
That was cool.
I'm in pain.
Oh no, it wasn't.
Sorry guys, I just finished the gym. And that's why I look like this. But I'm about to like upload my video, but I forgot to say something important. This video is a episode of a thing, you know? So to watch the next episode, you have to go to Eunice's channel. Everything is linked down below anyway. But yeah, look at Kimberly. She's super cute. Yeah, guys, so that's it basically.
Seoul is the capital of plastic surgery, skin, dental, vision correction, and other medical treatments. Seoul Guide Medical is here to find you the best doctors, the best procedures, and take care of you from start to finish. Contact us at consult@soulguidemedical.com for a free consultation with our specialists. Let us take care of everything and create a customized treatment plan that is right for you. We help you with airport pickup, accommodations, in-clinic translations, aftercare, and hold your hand every step of the way. Visit our website at soulguidemedical.com for more information. Seoul Guide Medical. Happy patients, always.